Welcome back to Booky for Life. Today I'm going to be doing a book review on a book called Tapper Twins Tear Up New York. This book is by Geoff Rodney and it is about two kids, Claudia and Reese, and their school is having a scavenger hunt around New York, so everybody splits up into teams. There's the nerdy kids, the drama queens, the ripped kids, and then there's the sporty boys. And everybody's competing around New York. And there's some tough challenges, drama, fighting. It's a really great book because there's lots of details and it kind of relates back to New York. I love the author and I love the way he does his books. It's like they're really journals. I really enjoyed this book, and I think everybody should read it.